Good morning! It is officially December 1st, which means it's officially Vlogmas! Today it is December 1st. It is a Thursday, and right now it's about 10 a.m., I think. Yes, I have slept in, and it is amazing. Plan for today is I need to do some work. Well, first of all, I need to film one video. I filmed one yesterday and one the day before, so I need to film one today as well. It's a ColourPop haul. I've done two ColourPop looks, so I need to do the ColourPop haul as well. That's the problem when I don't have, if you see the room, yeah, you see the window right there. There's a separate room right next to me, which I'm going to use as a designated filming room. But I don't have lights and I don't have the setup just right yet. So, come 2017, in a month or so, it will be up, which means that I can film just about all day, because I don't have to rely on the lights, which I do now. I need to rely on the lights outside because I use daylight. And it is December, which means we only have a few hours of daylight every day. Look at this. It's all the gifts, all the calendar gifts for this December. And it's the first. Let's go on the sofa and open this one up. Oh god, I forgot how hard this is to do with just one hand. So what we got some spaghetti and we got some ham. Hey, yum. Oh my god. Ew, that was not dry at all. Whew. So I've had my breakfast and now I am gonna look like this mess for a few more minutes before washing it off and finally putting on some makeup and film that bloody haul. Yes. And makeup and hair. Okay, I didn't do anything with my hair. Makeup is done. Clothes are done. This is really just actually a dress, but I'm gonna wear it as a top today. And then I have black pants and see here without showing you all the mess on my floor. Oh my god. Hold on. I will walk somewhere else. And I have these beautiful high heels. They're from a designer shoe warehouse in Texas. Let's see. What brand are they? Steve Madden. And they're just so pretty. I'm gonna see if I'm actually gonna be able to wear this to work today, even though I'm gonna have to literally chop my feet up off after because we have concrete floors and these babies are gonna make me wanna die. But yeah, so pretty. So I don't know about you, but every time I put on my makeup, I let it go a few hours and then I look at my hand. Hello! That is foundation because I clearly have not yet, after how many years of makeup, learned that I should wash my hands every time. So right now I am just doing some work for my exam. I'm gonna deliver this a lot of pictures tomorrow to my teacher, and we're gonna go through them. And then I have the actual exam, let's see, on Tuesday. So that's gonna be great. And now I'm just seeing that there, no. Okay, we're having one that's like called perspective, you know? The same car, only long, short. Yes. So I just have to show you this picture. I took this yesterday and I can't really tell you who it is, but it is a friend of mine who is pregnant. And oh my god, I'm just so happy with it. I'm not that good a photographer. So I mean, if any of you are better than me, then there's probably a lot of flaws and things that are wrong. But personally, I just love it. Yes. So what you're seeing right there is my tripod with a dress I knitted for my niece. And in front of me I have my camera. And I really should start setting up so I can film the haul. I just don't feel like it. Ugh. Oh my god, it's so hard work. I really should be cleaning. So I'm back from work. I've been to work from 16 to, it's now almost 8. I was done at 19 or at 7. So what's going on now? I'm waiting for a friend of mine who's going to pick me up, and then I'm going to go to a birthday party. One of my best buddies is turning 22, I think, today. So he's getting, let me show you my amazing skills. At wrapping bows. He's getting some wine and I just brought some pizza and wine and vodka. Yes! Look at this, huh? This is me decorating for Christmas. I don't know if you can see it. That teeny tiny light up there is a star that is placed on the mountain. So there is one of my Christmas decorations, and I'm gonna show you outside. And this right here is outside. Now there's a wreath on the door right there, wreath, and it is supposed to have lights, but I haven't changed the batteries in a while, so that's why. Okay, we're gonna go inside now. I'm home again. It is, hold on, let me see, it is almost a quarter to two at night. I've had a few drinks. So it's almost a quarter to two at night. I've had a few drinks, or I've had a few glasses of wine, and I'm back home. We had a really cozy birthday celebration with my buddy and a lot of our friends, and now I can't wait to take all of this makeup off and just crawl into bed. It's time to sleep. And I've got my trusty little MacBook right here with the Good Wife on. I just can't wait to sleep. So tired. Thank you for today. I don't know. So, the first day of Vlogmas is officially over. And I'm gonna say goodnight to y'all. And I will see you all tomorrow. Bye.